Hi friend, it's Ron from CamMastery.com, where you can go to learn how to make great videos with Camtasia. This is a free lesson Friday, which means you get a free lesson right from my Camtasia Mastery course. If you want to get the entire course, you can head over to CamMastery.com/store and pick up that course. Now, onto the video. So now let's look at how we can select clips. You saw before where I had to click it and then delete, and then click and delete, and then click and delete. It would be more efficient if I could just click and select all of these at once and then hit the delete key. All right, so that's a more efficient way, is to click and drag to select multiple clips. I can do the same thing over here, click and drag. Now I have these three, or maybe just these two, or maybe all six. And so now with all six selected, I can move them wherever I need. Now it might be that you want to select multiple clips that aren't right together. So you could say, well, you know, I want to grab these two that are at the top and these two that are at the bottom. Well, how do I grab? I can grab these two at the top, and then I can maybe grab these two at the bottom like this, but I can't grab all four at once. How would I do that? Well, what you can do is you can select one, and you can hold down the control key to grab others that aren't connected. And so now I have all four of these, and now I can move these four independent of the other two. Or you might say I need this one and this one. And so I can use control to do that, and now I can move those. Instead of the control key, you could use shift. So I can say I want this one, I'll hold down shift and click on this one. Now I just have those two, and maybe I want that. So using shift will also allow me to grab those clips and do whatever I need to those clips. So I'll often grab clips when I need to move them all at once. So in this case, I saw there's this gap here. I don't want that gap. I'll grab all three of these and slide this over. And I can see that that yellow snap line appears to let me know that I'm right up against those previous clips. Now, if we're trying to navigate through our project, I'm going to grab these and I'm going to try and move these to the right. Ugh, I can't move them to the right. Why is that? Well, there's media there that's blocking me. I can grab this guy and move him, and then I can come back and move him if I need to, right? Now, I could also just grab all six of these and move them if I need to. But there may be times where you need to grab some of these and move them and push everything after them. And to do that, I'll hold down the shift key as I drag. And now anything that's after those will move with them. And I'll just undo that because I want to show you another trick. So you saw I was able to grab all of these and move them over that way. Another thing you can do, I'll deselect all of these tracks just by clicking outside of them, is I can hold down the shift key and hold onto the playhead and move it, and it pushes everything out. All right, so I can do that there. If I have my playhead maybe right here, I can do the same thing, hold down shift, drag that playhead, and now I've split and moved these all together.